this year for Christmas, it seemed that a lot of Australia opened up. However, down in Tassie, I didn't really see any family there. We're still in New South Wales. However, Michael Siriani organised a bit of a camp out for Christmas and New Year's, and I went down there for a bit. A bunch of people come in, stayed for a bit and left. Took some footage. I didn't take any real story footage, but I got some kill shots again, I guess. I'll just go and make a little compilation video, put it together and share it around. So yeah, enjoy. The visibility wasn't quite the best over the last couple of weeks. However, we had some really beautiful warm days. So there were days with no wetsuits on, get a little bit stung by jellyfish or whatnot, but hey, it was a beautiful, beautiful time. Gotten one before, so we had a bit more of a look around. I came up from one particular dive and saw him got the second one. I couldn't help myself but laugh. With that, those last few fish you saw me get, the two herring hails and zebra, we remade a recipe that I put forward for the 99 Spiro recipes that's coming out shortly by Noob Spiro. I did submit it before. I was eating lots of Brekkie fish wraps in August. I submitted it before, but my pictures weren't up to scratch. So we've got some new photos. Cheers, Michael, for those. And here, have a quick look at these. A delicious feed. No video of it, unfortunately, but you have some beautiful photos. Unfortunately, this particular spot, my GoPro wasn't working too well. So most of the visuals were kind of green and grassy, as you can see here. However, I did manage to shoot my first ludric, not on the GoPro, and I did see the biggest shark I've seen before. Nothing too scary, just a gummy, but it was the biggest shark I'd seen in the water. In the shallows, we wouldn't have been able to be on top of each other. That was a pretty shallow area. Yeah, it was a fun dive, just don't have too much footage of it.
Nothing to say?
I'm saying things, but...
No comment.
Yeah, it was a good time.
You got anything to say, Sam, for the...
I hope I don't lose my nuts.
Oh, let's see. Will he lose his nuts? You still got both?
Great.
Thanks for watching. Despite wearing this hat right now, it's actually the 4th of January. I just thought I'd wear it since it's a bloody Christmas video anyways. Anyways, thanks for watching, and here's to an awesome 2022. Enjoy, guys.